Hi. Okay. I just published all the episodes until now, like until very, very now. I usually leave some unpublished episodes in between, but since I kind of knew that I would pass through the queue, I went full YOLO. So technically my position is leaked, but nobody watches my videos anyways, and now we kind of distanced ourselves from the position anyways, so that's good. Yeah, that also means that the base is leaked, so my spawn point is now public, actually, so where the place where my bed is located. So someone could go there, break it, and if I die, I'm back to spawn. I'm actually not quite sure what I would do if I get sent back to spawn, like spawn. If I would rage quit 2B2T forever, I'm really not sure. Let's not figure it out. Let's not try it. But instead get some distance done. Well, actually, I would like to do some active playing. But there's no need to do so. And now building some crappy base close to the highway just for the sake of like doing something active would be stupid because the old base is so much superior. I should wait with doing that again. Yeah, I think I'll. Yeah, I'm not gonna stare at this for 20 minutes now. Let me see.
All right. I think I would just mute myself and go AFK.
For a change.